A very warm welcome from drinktec. It's day two and we are here live in Munich. I'm here with my colleague Johannes. And Johannes, you are an expert at our subsidiary Steinecker. And I have the pleasure now to talk with you about alcohol-free beer. As we can see and read in the news, there is a rising market demand when it comes to alcohol-free beer. But alcohol-free doesn't always mean alcohol-free, right? What are the differences?
You're correct. Under international definitions, we make a difference between so-called 0.0 beers, which are alcohol-free, and the thing that we actually understand as non-alcoholic, which still has an ABV of up to 0.5% alcohol.
To achieve a real 0.0 or 0.0 alcohol free beer or non-volume, the breweries must rely on special equipment. And this is where you, where Steinecker, where even an ancient Greek god comes into play, isn't it right?
That's correct. With our Steinecker Poseidon system, we have a homogenization unit for our tanks in the cold block. And our customer can, together with our collaboration partner Novonesis, who is supplying with so-called Crabtree negative yeast, produce 0.0 beers. This is a quite a tricky process, but we have it under control and we have the right equipment to achieve a good result.
That sounds awesome. And you already revealed the ancient Greek god, which is Poseidon, the god of the oceans. And I guess this also plays a role when looking to the innovation, because it's like steering the ocean right inside Poseidon. Can you tell us a little bit more about what is unique about Poseidon, also in regards of sustainability?
Of course, when looking at this production of non-alcoholic beer, we are seeing that the production itself often needs a lot of raw materials, a lot of water and a lot of electrical energy. And with Poseidon, we have the chance to reduce this significantly because we only need half of the raw materials and we only have a total production time of up to 3 days. So all in all, we're saving up something for the earth.
Great, that sounds awesome. Thanks very much, Johannes, for giving me some new information and to you for learning something about Poseidon.